We will show you the GEEXBOX XBMC running on the CuBox miniature computer from SolidRun. As you can see, I'm holding a CuBox in my hand. I have HDMI cable, Ethernet cable, DC cable connected to the CuBox, as well as a USB dongle for connecting to a keyboard and mouse. If you want to know how to install the XBMC on the CuBox, watch this video in the link below. Okay, so as you can see, we are in the main menu of the XBMC, and we can navigate between our music, videos, and photos. Or access the internet and get an exciting content by using one of the add-ons from dozens available. I'm going to use my keyboard, which is connected to the CuBox, and use one of the video add-ons. I'm going to choose the YouTube add-on and will search for interesting content on YouTube. I will type the word trailer. This is the list of the videos available. I'll choose one of them. Notice that the CuBox can play a full HD video and give you high fidelity sound quality with its SPDIF over HDMI or over optical cable.
Our target's Owen Shaw, former Spec Ops soldier. For years, they've been running jobs in Europe, but it's the most recent job that graduated them to a whole new level. The loss of life is unthinkable.
Into the lady we once knew is gone.
You don't think about
I'm gonna exit to the main menu now. I will now show you another sophisticated way to control your XBMC and get access to even more interesting content. To do that, I'm going to use an application that I installed on my smartphone. It's one of the UPnP applications that is available on both Android and iOS smartphones and tablets. In my case, I will use the iMedia Share application. I'm going to navigate through a few videos that are available. I will choose this video.
There's never been a better week for Maxim TV than this last one.
And as you can see, it starts playing on my TV via the CuBox. I can put my cell phone, my smartphone aside, lay back, and enjoy the video.
Remember, you can click on the link below to see the whole interview with both drivers. Now it's time to check in with April Rose to see what she had for us in this week's Maximum Exposure.
This is something you used to only see recreated in the movies, but never in real life. But with the beautiful advancements in cell phone video technology and lack of creativity and escape, we can now share with the world real live wife getting caught cheating and watch her secret lover clumsily escape clip. Priceless.
So, for more additional interesting use cases, please visit our website and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.